If you have recently updated your iPhone to a new iOS version and wondering why your iPhone videos are playing on loop, then this video is for you. Because in this video, you will learn how to stop iPhone videos from playing on loop. Now, without any further delay, let's get started. In order to stop iPhone videos from playing on loop, you have to first of all go to settings, and here you have to scroll all the way down until you see apps. Once you see apps, tap on apps and then scroll a bit until you get photos. And once you get photos, tap on that and then here scroll a bit and you will see the option for loop videos. If you see that the loop videos options are toggled on your iPhone, then that means the videos inside your iPhone's photos app will keep playing on loop. If you want to stop it from playing on loop, then you will have to toggle off the option next to loop videos. So once you toggle it off, you will notice that the video playing on loop will end after the playback ends. You can see it has stopped playing. So this is how you can stop videos from playing on loop on your iPhone. I hope you found this video helpful. If yes, please hit the like button to let me know. And if you have got any questions, please feel free to ask in the comments below. I'll try my best to help. Thanks for watching.